Ah, the books are pretty heavy. I need some help.
Stella, wait.
Who is calling me?
It's me, Smurfy. A cat that has nothing but strength. In this world we live and we love. Therefore, we must help each other.
Wow, that's good to hear, Smurfy. Could you help me?
Of course, Stella. Throw those books at me.
Okay.
Smurfy, you got this. This is the perfect opportunity to impress your favorite, Stella.
My ball.
What the hell? Smurfy, you liar. You told me that all you have is strength, and you are weaker than me.
Don't worry, Stella. I'll help you out.
Oh my god! Monday Chad from the class next door.
There's no need to be thankful. Today is Monday, and my power is broken.
He is so cool. Oh my god. Unlike some blue cat with a mushroom hat.
Sorry, bro. It was funny. But cheer up. You may have a bright future ahead.
Strawberry's right. There will be good days. Cheer up, bro.
They're right. Someday there will be a bright future in my life. But for that bright future, I must change. Because in the end, I am the one in charge of my life.
Babe, I think it's really spooky in here.
Don't worry, babe. I will protect you in any situation.
Are you guys having fun tonight? How about we play together?
Babe, these guys are thugs. Take care of them with your power.
Okay, babe. Sorry, but I have to go to the bathroom. See you next Monday.
Hey, let's have some fun with us.
Oh no! Somebody, please help me!
Don't touch that lady, you thugs.
Who are you?
I am a man of justice. I cannot forgive you who bully the weak.
You cheap bastard! Go finish him!
Hey, you dwarf! You wanna die?
Come here, you little brat. What?
Oh my god, Smurfy! Thank you! You are my lifesaver!
There's no need to say thank you, Stella. Because justice is a basic virtue that all cats should have.
But I really am so grateful to you. Is there any way to repay this favor?
You don't have to. But if you really want to return the favor, you can become a couple with me.
Monday Chad left me and ran away, and I happen to be single. Okay, fine. If I could repay the favor in that way, I would become a couple with you.
Really? Noise. Anyway, I'm hungry after fighting so hard. Let's go eat something together.
Okay, Smurfy.
By the way, you know what, Stella? Earth is so beautiful. We live in a truly beautiful world. And there, we live, we love, and we lie.
We're the best wingmen ever.
I agree.
Thank you, Strawberry and Pineapple.